Hello, this is how to disable taskbar button grouping in Lubuntu. Right now, if I open two instances of file manager, they will be grouped together like this. So now I have pictures open. If I open another instance, let's say music, both of them will be grouped as you see like this. And I don't want this to happen, I want them ungrouped. So this is how to do it. Right click in an empty space in the taskbar. It has to be an empty space, and you right click like this. Choose panel settings. Click panel applets. Select application launch and taskbar. Make sure to leave this check mark. Do not uncheck it, just select application launch and taskbar as you see like this. Then click preferences, click taskbar, uncheck combine multiple application windows into a single button. Then click close again. As you see, the two icons have been uncombined. The same will happen for all other applications. Thank you.